These aren't your typical SUVs. They're more cousins to sports cars from the same manufacturer.